So do not only shut up, you want to put your feet here and here. Just sort of hang your toes off a little bit. Then you want to pop off your front and just push it forwards so it flips off. Good idea is to stay upright, keep your body upright when you squat down so that it doesn't flip behind you and you don't go in front. And it should just keep it straight underneath you so it's just flat